Yes, weekly update video. Island in the center has been taken out. Blacktop patch put in. All of the plantings that were worth saving have been pulled and transplanted on a temporary basis over here along the fence. This is actually going to be behind where the location has been determined for the manager's house. And there you can see the temporary power pole back here. All of the milling of the sites has been completed. We have quite the milling stockpile. And as you can see, there's a lot of lumber laying around here from the tree trimming. All the trees have been trimmed to a clearance height of 20 feet. Throughout the entire eastern section. The new lodges have been laid out on the ground, the location for those. There's still some temporary cleanup that is going on from the milling. That should be completed today. The parking lot has been completely milled off. All the utility locations have been completed. Just a little bit of general cleanup yet before they start trying to relocate some sewers and actually start tearing the place up. All five cabins have been relocated. This is the location where the cabins came out of. Still some cleanup work that needs to be done there. Some of the cabins that were removed from the front have been temporarily stored in amongst all the existing cabins. Then there are remaining five cabins that were taken out from along the entrance and put in the five convertible sites along the Yogi fence. These cabins still need to be leveled, some minor carpentry repairs done, and the electric hooked up to these cabins, and then they'll be ready to go. That pretty much brings you up to speed with Nashville this week. Over and out.